18 people have been killed in a light plane crash in Nepal. Authorities say the small aircraft crashed after skipping off the runway during an attempt to take off from Kathmandu. All those on board were airline staff en route to Pokhara for technical maintenance. The pilot was the sole survivor of the crash. That runway there in Kathmandu, notoriously dangerous because it's so short.